just gonna make sure Twitch is up and running before things start moving on. I mean, they're already moving on screen, but I want to make sure things are working before I actually start playing the game. That is nearly impossible. Hello, Gino. Welcome to the stream. Twitch doesn't currently say I'm up, which is... that doesn't inspire any sort of happiness. There we go. We are. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Obviously, today we're going to be playing more Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. And it's going to be fun. At least I think so. I really like this game. I really cannot wait. I'm going to have to not do that. I cannot wait for the full release at some point, whoops, this year. At least that's what the developer said, and I'm still hoping for the hammer to be in the next update, because I kind of got to... I was lucky enough to watch him build it, so I'm pretty happy about it. I'm excited for the hammer. I got that notification. Wonderful! It's good to hear. Anyway, who's ready to dive in and die? Good shit. First, I gotta actually enable Twitch mode. So I gotta go get this thing. Wish I could ring it up now. Well, I guess that works, huh? No, it doesn't. Okay, I gotta shrink this then. Hopefully this doesn't break my thing. Kinda did. Try that. I understand there's no music right now. There's no music on the title screen. Or sounds. There we go. Maybe that'll help. Eh, close enough. Alright, I gotta get to this. And we'll go in here. Let's do this.
Diane Morton.
I'm glad it saves the coins from the last time I played too. That's
pretty cool. Let's warm up with some Mark I sword robots.
They are cute.
Bronze. Just starting out.
Human back. They hate bronze.
I have been killed.
Defeat. Unexpected.
Death comes suddenly in the danger zone.
Indeed.
Hey, Bribe Robot, welcome to the stream. I was just murdered. That did not take long at all. Ow. Yeah. That.
Janelle Holden!
That was, I am.
Time to fly.
What?
I like it when humans die in the air.
Me too.
Well, that was dumb.
Bronze tier.
Come in, Patron. When do we get to Spider-Tron 6000?
It shows up in the diamond tier.
Oh, can't wait.
No. No, you don't get a second shot. Okay, we've got a Greg on the field. Should be able to handle him. Nope, can't handle him. Currently dying. There we go. This is probably the least safe way to take down anything. You're just having fun with the clone creation, aren't you?
Kappa. Solve. Encouragement cube.
Encouragement cube? Okay. Go. Now I just got you to live with. Too bad. I see you. Have a boy.
Where'd robot.
Hey, how's it going? Thanks, James.
Encouragement
cube. Here we go. Oh. Come back, I have an entire half of your body to take. Oh! That was pretty bad. I have no idea what you just said, Faison. Welcome to the stream, everybody who haven't said welcome to the stream yet. I will address each of you individually as soon as I can take down this piece of crap. Come on! Really? Ridiculous! If I had something more than just a sword, maybe some blocking abilities, that might help the situation.
Not this.
Oh, well. Okay. There we go, finally! Jeez! Victory. That took way too long!
The bronze chair is not that hard!
Shut up! It is! Speedrunning? It is an art? Quickly. I do understand speedrunning, I just don't do it ever. Okay, welcome to the stream, like Dobarog. Good to see you, man. Welcome to the stream, Faison, Bradrobrat, Gino. Kappa. I don't see any other names. And Chris. We will get the kick. You're gonna get a kick out of it. Anyway.
Oh boy.
Well, that didn't work. How did I miss? Fine. Whoa. You murdered your friend, Derek. Oh, hello. Damn it. Yeah. There we go. Okay, I don't have any arrow block ability, so if he gets me, he gets me. Well, it's a good thing I have luck. And face-melting sword beams. That's usually a plus.
Let's warm up with some Mark 1 sword robots.
They are cute!
Alright, now let's get some arrow block ability. Woo!
Cap off.
Alright. There we go, I just wanted to test to see if it worked. It does. Which means... I'm not sorry for that. Or this. Or this. Really? Victory. Did someone do anything that round? Good. Wisteria! Holy mackerel! It has been a long time since you've been here. Holy crap. I saw Gino, good job.
A deadly dance.
It'll take about a day for them to reply, but after that you should be all set. Anyway, welcome to the stream. Welcome back to the stream, Wisteria. It has been a while. Like a very long time. Like, how in the world has it been this long? Welcome to the stream, man. We're playing Clone Drone in the Danger Zone where you can summon things to murder me. The best part of any game is when you can murder the streamer, right?
Robot not actually made of silver.
That would be madness.
I'm not dying to this Derek. In fact, he's dying to his friend. Ah, crap. Well, hello. You have murdered your friend. And then you were murdered by him again. Okay, what's coming my way? Okay, I see. Okay, I'll handle you next. That's fine.
No!
No? Oh, you face melted yourself! That wasn't a good.
Well, wow.
Victory!
You face melted yourself!
The human is showing off!
Green disapproval.
What is going on up there?
Archer stand in a circle.
Sword robots dance in the middle!
Humans die.
Chill, Snib.
We're gonna go with, get up super fast now. I have a feeling that Spidertron's gonna be around very soon.
Hi, Master!
Okay. Starting with you. Oh, and it sucks that we did, because now you're a part of the saw blade. Ooh, good dodge. Too bad he didn't dodge me. Sucks to be you. Alright, ding. Shink. Ding, shink. He killed himself. Probably should have killed the Dereks first. Especially since some of them just kind of murder each other. Jeez. Okay. I had a feeling this was coming. Seeing as how I don't have any arrows yet, I just gotta take them out the old-fashioned way. With my good old-fashioned brains. Really? Really. I gotta get up fast. So glad I cut down a layer of his leg. Ah. There we go. More down. Another 2 pixels down. Sorry, voxels. Voxels is what he's made of, not pixels. He just jumped to get out of my way. Well, for him to get out of the sword. Come on. Stop being so agile. You're not allowed to do that. Only I am. Killed himself. Take that, Phazon.
The human is not dead yet.
Perhaps it will escape the silver tear.
I like how there's no limit on what you guys can spawn, but I have a limit on
lives.
Here
comes more sword robots.
You have to love sword robots.
Yes, it is a core directive.
Too easy to defeat. Jeez. Or am I? They're not too easy to defeat. I'm just, you know, really good at this game. Duh. This game is a lot of fun. I really, really like it. I really cannot wait for the full release. I can't even wait for the next update. Everything over here is a sword robot, I've just noticed. Well, except that guy. Who probably just murdered 2 of his friends. 3 of his friends. What happened? It was a boink. Okay, we're just gonna do it like this. Stay back there, Arrow Tom. Good job, you did it. You murdered 2 people. Man, these guys are pretty good at dodging stuff. Alright, let's take him out. He's run his course. Doink. Oh. There you go. What has happened? Ah. Hello. How's it going? We will just avoid that for now.
Encouragement cube.
Why is it an encouragement cube? It's a meat cube. Ah. That's right. Hop it. Hop it. Good. Good. Good thing I have a block. Nope. That's right. Ah, there it was. That's what I was waiting for. Also that. Damn it. Ooh, that could have gone badly. You murdered that, Tom.
Boom.
Easy. Wheezy.
Lemon human
life. Haha. Dinosaur. Man, I like this game. Nothing in here is too hard. I'm just feeling much better at this game tonight, I guess. That and most of our regular viewers for this game are probably at work. Such human death. We will go with energy capacity again. We're going to get prepared for the jetpack and the bow. I'm a shave. You are 13. You don't shave. Well.
Gold.
Oh yeah, I didn't get the bow yet.
Why did we name the difficulty tiers after these terrible metals?
I heard what you did like them.
Okay. Whoa!
Encouragement 2.
Clone activation.
Uh-huh. Well, a whole bunch of stuff was just murdered. Okay, we gotta watch out for the cabin over there. Okay. Never mind. He is dead. Oh. We got some Toms to worry about. He is half a man right now. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Move! Toms are next. The Spider-Tron we can handle later. Tom 1. Tom 2. Tom 3. What just happened? Really? How are you not dead? Oh, I guess the Rick was killed. Or the Kevin, I'm sorry. You will not get me again? Oh wow, that almost got me. Okay, good, that time is down. Hi-ya! I am now legless! How is it still alive?
Victory! How is this human still alive?
Well. Somebody
perhaps
got me.
It has learned from its mistakes.
An important skill.
I'm missing the entire back part of my leg.
Clean, clean, clean.
I'd like to take one of yours. Oh, I cut it in half. Alright, well, it looks like I'm gonna need the jetpack earlier than I thought. That's good, because I still have the extra.
Watch your back, human!
Don't spoil it.
Yep, jetpack time. Can't do much else. Oh boy. All right. That's not what I wanted to happen. Oh boy! Get up! Get up! Get up! Stop! 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 Stop playing around!
Cap off.
That is a lot of Toms!
Big hair human.
Okay. You almost got me. That was scary. Dodge it, dodge it, dodge it, dodge it! Dodge it more! That didn't work. Well, at least I get my leg back. Pink-haired human. Alright. Dodging, dodging, dodging. Yes! That was not what was supposed to happen. Out of there!
Happy, sad!
Happy, sad! No!
Not like this!
I agree. Whoever said that, not like this. Yeah. Oh crap. There we go. Get me up on one of these. Come on. Yes. No. There we go. Woof.
Bar.
A lot of emojis going on tonight. Hello.
Solved.
Trying to figure out what the best plan of attack would be.
Well, not this one. Whoa! Hey, Faison. Oh. Well, I'm down a foot again. I am not sure what's going on. Alright, we're just gonna let him... Oh, crap. We're just gonna back away. We will handle him separately. Now it's you that I fear dying to the most, because you seem like the most prepared to murder me. Yep, I figured it was you. Whoop! There we go, I got a speck of his head. Bring it on! Come back. Yes! That is exactly what I wanted. And it worked! Alright, one final time. We'll just milk this. That worked.
Victory. Somehow the human is still alive.
Woo!
It is some kind of wonder human.
Very interesting.
Spiders, trons, jump pads, robots.
The tech needs
spikes.
To jump.
No! No, this Except is my only defense as a platform. I guess this is why I'm here. Bug testing. Alright, let's get another clone on the field.
Clone created.
Analysis
bot, do you have any clones?
Yes, but I am the best version.
Me too.
Well, balls! Balls. Up on the platform now! Oh, please get it. I thought that would work. That worked way better than it should have. Alright. Wall. I really, really wish that had worked. Well, it's over now. There it is. Hi, Tom. Bye, Tom. Good job killing your friend there, buddy. Whoa! Oh, he got me. Or he got his friend, I can't tell. There we go. That's what I wanted to happen. Get off my platform. Oh, you killed a wreck. I just wanted to make it look like I did it, too. Just gonna let this happen. Oh! I was not paying attention. That did not go well. By the way, welcome to the stream, Dinny 4000. I am James. Hi, Faison. Oh, you want to kill me, huh? Want to take me down? Eh. Nope. Ow. Well, that was a mistake. Okay. And we're good. You're next. Eh. Lucky. There we go.
Impressive.
Just again.
Go human.
Eh. 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 There we go. Perfect. Revenge. Got. What level am I on? I'm on silver right now, I think. Silver or gold, I don't remember.
Death rains from above.
The gauntlet, so... Clone! No question. I need more. More clones! More clones!
You should always make a backup.
Okay. Time for the hardest battle of my life. Okay. First things first, you. Whoa! I see you, Tom. Guess what? Ugh! That was a good sneak attack. You exploded as I was killing you. Alright, this one first! Got it! Get in the mincing machine! Yeah! Yeah! Get down! There it goes. Next! Ooh. Gotta get away from the saw blades. And I did. Still see that, Tom. Hi, Derek. Hey, Derek. Derek, wanna know what a blender feels like? Go over there! Oh, it's sad. Oh, that was.
Clone activated.
Oops. That was, underwhelming. I'm rather surprised that happened, actually.
Victory!
Oh my.
That was quite the battle!
Very nice.
That was a gigantic mistake. Note to self, constantly stay in motion.
Enter the death cube.
So deadly, so beautiful.
A wonderful experience.
There we go. We'll see how long we can keep our second clone there. Maybe bank on death a little bit. Whoops.
Diamond.
Yeah.
I did not bank on this correctly. Ah! Now I doubled it. Get on your legs! Yeah, I just gotta watch for whatever just spawned. It was probably that. We're just gonna avoid it like the plague while we take out these toms. It has been Arrow Tom that has destroyed me every time, so we're gonna have to take out those guys first. Or Spider-Tron. Oh crap! Oh, hello.
Big hair human.
Hello, Josh. Bring it on! Bring it on! No? Okay, good. Because I don't want to fight you. I know I have to, but I kind of don't want to. Your jetpack powers still scare me. Whoa! Whoa. That's right. Right into the blender. Good job. Now stay there. And he didn't. What? Oh, I'm sorry, that pixel of my face disintegrated. Jimmy, welcome back to the stream. I'm currently dying. Well, not as much as that guy. That guy is really dead. Crap! Can't hit skull. There it is. And backwards. Guess who escaped with both feet? This guy. Well, me, but him too. I sliced him down the scrotum and he's still alive. I'm impressed at his abilities to stay that way.
Exterminated.
Destroyed.
Your cat has discovered the joy of mouse cursors. You have a cat, and that's great.
Cats are wonderful too.
Spider-Tron 6000.
Spider.
Andy.
Tron. 6000.
Boom, boom, boom.
Music, well, at least Andy's here. We know that much.
I figured he would be. He's not going to miss out on a clone drone night. It's a night to watch him, his brother die.
Clone.
Why would he miss that?
A clone.
Yes!
A clone drone.
Yes!
A clone drone in the danger arena.
Perfect!
You gotta... My cat doesn't even do that. He doesn't like me. Crap! Fine! Watch out! Hey, it worked. You know what? Fall over. Good. Now be over,
Ha! A solid cloaked Spider-Tron!
It is no use. It's made from not even and it's just simple too.
Why is everything unlike terrible, I just robot. Noticed? Alright. Let's go down there. Good. We're gonna let the world figure out what it's doing. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Well, that's dead. I see you, Spider-Tron. Ugh! I see you, other Spider-Tron. You're what I want, Dad. Nutsack! Nope, not gonna make that. Just hang on over there, okay? Whoa. Eventually I'll get to you. Whoa. Let's try this whole jumping thing again. That might work. Crap. Oh. Oh.
Activated.
What? Yeah, I figured Andy would show up. Not like he'd miss a chance for me to die. I can't believe I made that! So, there's another Spider-Tron just having a heart attack back there. Why do you guys summon Spider-Trons? All they do is end up on their backs. Eh. Hello, Tom. Or Derek. I'm sorry, Derek. I did not mean to. No, wait, no, I did. Okay, I can't take him out easily. He's gonna be a problem. Hi, Tom. Bye, Tom. And that's back on its feet. That is some scary shit right there. Okay, we will take him out later, then. For now, Jimmy Spider-Tron must live. This one, however... was really easily taken down. Hi, Tom. Bye, Tom. Oh, he dodged me. I stabbed him in the back, but he dodged me. No encouragement, Cube. Oh, I was hit. Oh, they are getting me. The Spider-Trons have found James. This becomes a problem. Yeah. Spider, especially with the Spider-Tron bits back here. Where'd it come from? Well, it's dead now, so it doesn't really matter. It's times like this when I wish I had the bow. See, Phazon? Oh, shit, you are being blended. Okay, I'm gonna let them figure each other out for a minute, because it doesn't look like they're gonna... I'm gonna go take care of these Toms. Hey, Tom. Now for the other Tom. He is dead. (Clears pretty sure someone spawned something, but I didn't see it. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this happen. We're just gonna watch them die in the blender. I gotta wonder though, like, what keeps. Is it their own bombs that are destroying them? Ah, it's a Tom! Well, he didn't last long. Whoa! He is literally just an eye! I don't even know. He got blended. Whoa! Jump! More jumping! Still jumping! I am faster than saw blades! That is a scary thought. No, their bombs are destroying them. In fact, one is already dead. I think it was just disintegrated by its own bombs. I think Jimmy's Spidertron killed Doberog's Spidertron. And that makes Jimmy a traitor. Get him. We're just gonna let this happen. Eventually, he might just kill himself. It doesn't look like he's having any fun at all. Like, his life is ruined right now. He is a single-eye Spidertron with one leg. Anytime I hear those emojis, I think something's gonna come around and murder me. We're just gonna... gonna keep happening. He's still going for it, too. Like, he's thinking, I can do this. This will not stop me. He is just, or he's having the time of his life right now. Ugh. Thing is, I can't go in there. I'll get blended. Oh, did he find a safe spot? I think he did. If his bombs weren't still destroying him, maybe he'd be a little safer. Well, shit. Ah! That could have gone much better.
Yes. And now, time for a rooftop party.
Come dressed as a human about to die.
Pretty sure there's bombs still going off up there.
Clone.
Wow. I like how bow 1, 2, and 3 all have 666 on them. Are they all three the devil? Whoa! Alright, well, that's basically radioactive. Ba-doink! Oh, good. Whee! Double O good! Alright, jump! Good. Exactly what I wanted to have. That's right, follow the dummy. Good. You're my next target, buddy. What? There we go. Spawned a Derek. The Derek is gonna get me. The time of the Derek. Not like it hasn't happened before, but yeah, he was just Swiss cheese.
Victory.
Wow, the human won.
I did not see that coming.
Now, I'm almost tempted. No. Does it? Ah! Okay, touching it makes it explode. What about all these? Ugh. Okay. Alright, that's all I wanted to try. Screw the rest of it.
This human has survived on a lot of levels.
Touch it and it explodes.
What a good human.
Get the bow next. Oh, good! Okay. So we got ourselves a nice runaround game to play this time. While we beg and hope and pray the Ricks don't understand the fact they can reflect arrows at me. They probably... Oh, that one's dead. Just gotta figure out a way to take him out. Them out. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Avoid that and that. Oh good, what do we got? We're gonna let the saw blades deal with him right now. Whoa! I knew I heard something. Well, calm down. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You there! Get on the ground.
Not like this.
I agree, not like this. Hello, Dino 4000. We've got
Anchor.
The Josh to worry about, or the Greg to worry about behind us. Well, the half of Greg, I guess. I'm gonna avoid him for now. So I can figure out. Ah, there we go. Look out! Ah, you didn't. He didn't either. Hello, Faison. Looks like you're the only member of the viewers alive, except Dino Dino. Let's fix that real fast. Dino Dino! Look out! You didn't. I like how it just kind of bowling pinned you. Okay. The Ricks are going to be a problem. Mostly because they can reflect arrows. I think if I can get the Toms, things will go much easier. Whoop! Okay. See a Rick over there. What happened? Oh ho 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 ho! That was just a pile of bad plan. And Faison's face has been melted. Deserved it. Worth a shot. What? There we go. Face melty goodness. Alright. There we go. I didn't think that was gonna work. Or that, really. Hello, Tom. Goodbye. Oh, shit. Ha!
So tense. How long does this human have left?
Not long.
Mimbot is dumb. It wasn't dumb, it just made a few mistakes. Oh, I'm sorry, Dinny.
I thought it was Dino, not Dinny. I got you now. Thank you, Dinny.
The next level is difficult.
Death comes from above.
So, I don't like this whole hopscotch thing I'm doing. Not a fan. Okay. Give myself my final clone, because I'm going to die.
I should have guessed a human would make more clones.
Why is that analysis bit?
Making more of themselves. Is their quote-unquote thing.
I still got both hands. Take some solace in that. Ah, good.
This is titanium.
Finally.
Well, shit. Well, shit. Andy, must you always just, you know. Man, if there's a party to poop on, you gotta find it, don't you? Getting the hell out of there. Okay, I have no idea how I'm gonna handle this. Ah! Hey, I did it. We are not doing this specifically on there. It's pretty dumb. But I see you. Got it! Eh, crap. Jump! There's another Spider-Tron over here. Huh. Good thing I can flip in midair. Okay, let's land this perfectly! It didn't work!
Have a pride.
God. Well, this is going badly. I don't think I have a leg. Oh, no, I have legs still. Okay, good. There's a bunch of stuff happening right now. Oh, he hit me right in midair. That Spider-Tron is either gonna... Oh! Well, it is dead. It doesn't matter anymore. Boing! Get out of here! No! No more of you!
Cap off.
Eh.
Ugh!
I got my leg back. Well, it's been fun. This is stupid. Trust me, I'm gonna take care of that right now. At most, that Kevin has to die. That is my goal. Whoa! Oh, there's still another Greg? I thought we handled the Gregs already.
Sad.
Okay, time to think. I missed! Thinking's evil, I forgot! Yeah! Aw. Yeah, oh. Well, someone's dead. Whoa. Gonna have to be really, really careful. Watch out from every direction I possibly can. Ba-doink! Eh. Well! I think Jimmy got my hand. Nope, he didn't get my hand. Still got two. Good. Missed! This is not going well. I also missed again. Why Jetpack Archer? Why Jetpack Archer?
It's like screaming, hey. Die. I had a plan. I also had a plan there. Whoops, someone's dead, I think. Alright, Jimmy's bot is still alive, which is scary as all get out. I don't fear the jetpack bots much anymore. What's gonna come close? You. Oh, hi Ollie. Welcome to the stream. Gonna try and avoid dealing with the Archer bot right now. Shit. Shit! They got me. My runaway tactic did not work. Got my toe. That is how you know you have a good robot, is when they hit the toe. Whoa. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, we are just going to think. I couldn't even see what happened. I'm down an arm, though. Now we know. Ugh! Damn.
Wow, this human took a long time to die.
Finally, it is over.
Alright, next human.
Trace it, Lynn.
Hooray!
Bronze difficulty.
Well, your death is meaningless.
Well, the humans, that's all difficulties.
Good point.
I dismembered two of them at once. I'm kind of proud.
Clone created.
Victory.
Clone very nice.
Created. Clone
just
created.
All my clones at once?
Clone Spikes. Created. Swords.
Love it.
Clone created.
Alrighty. Bet that much on fucking titanium. I'm never gonna make it back up there. Why would you do that? That was dumb. Well, let's die. I should have gotten a kick. You murdered a Derek. Derek murdered you, and then I murdered the Derek that murdered the Derek. And then I murdered the other Dereks too.
The human one.
Nice one.
Who the hell put all of theirs on fucking friggin' titanium?
We're going to have all day.
Bark.
Bark. You people scare me. Oof. All right.
Bark.
Damn it! Oh, figured that was gonna be worse. Oh, it's worse. Go ahead.
Not like this.
I agree, not like this.
People.
Damn it. Ah!
Kappa.
It worked! And then another Derek was dismembered.
Not like this.
Man, they just murder each other all the time. I murder one, the other four murder the other ones.
And the crowd goes wild.
They're just sitting there.
They are wild
not
on the inside.
Like this.
Time for some archers.
Death from
woo!
Above.
Not very high above, though.
Let's get some getting up really fast going on in here, because I am very afraid of dying. Bye, Holly.
This is silver mode.
Thank you for dropping by.
I announce the difficulty tiers.
Oops.
Silver.
Well, he's down a leg. Whoops. Well, he was dead before he even died. Good. Now everyone just had swords to rely on. Swords and the audience, which scares me beyond what you would think it would scare me as. Aha!
Victory!
Great. The human beat the silver level.
It's a pretty good level.
Consistent level of hardness. Well, there you go.
Wow.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Jimmy, if you met Eric, you two would get along very well. Get some block arrows 180. I see the Spider-Tron back there. I'd avoid him like the plague on... Oh boy. Normal days. Oh, hello. Oh, goodbye. Oh, hello. Is the Derek dead? The Derek is dead. He was Swiss cheesed. Oh. Haha, I dodged. Down a leg, but I dodged. Go ahead. Whoop, he murdered himself. This is bad. This is bad. Yep, no bow, no jetpack, just me. Okay, we're gonna have to do this very, very strategically. Not choke on my own spit. That's right, get down with your bad self. What? What got me?
Clone
bullshit.
Activated.
James does not agree. I couldn't remember which eye it was. I wish I did. What? There we go.
Victory.
Excellent. The human is getting there.
Pretty good.
Man, whoever bet your stuff on titanium, you are going
to
be so disappointed when you lose.
Yes, it is a core directive.
Much better. Okay, we have a single arrow Tom on the field. That looks to be all I need for now. Beep beep. No one has died yet. There we go. Oh. Hello, Dinny Dinny. I don't apologize! Who's back there? Ah, a single. Oh. The Tom got you. Okay. Just gonna let this round play out for a bit. Well, that Derek is dead. Those Dereks are dead. Uh-oh, did I kill the Tom? Nope, we're good. Dodge. Oops. Well, it's not like I'm gonna kill you. Nah. We'll let this play out for a little bit until that happens. Go! Crap. Die! There we go. Oh, someone did it for me. Goodbye. Oh man, really? Are you sure? Like I don't think you're alive right now.
The human is taking a long time to die.
Shouldn't be too much longer.
A good investment.
Watch your back, human.
Shh, don't spoil it.
So good. We got about another hour left in the stream. See if I can make it back to titanium. We will go with energy capacity again. Well, good. Wonderful. Perfect. Fantastic. I missed. Okay, the first thing I want down is that Spider-Tron. That is a lot of toms. There it goes. Well, that Tom is dead. Hey, Derek, look out for me! Oh, crap. Well, okay, how about this Derek? This Derek will look out for me. Foot coming in! The name's Kickface! Kickface! He is dead. I didn't even murder him, I just cut off his hands. His life is over after that, I guess. Hello, Derek. You're on one leg now. Some mistakes were made. Oh! Ha, with Andy not here all the time, you guys all lose out on your super special mega ultra extra coins. Die, Derek. Good job. Okay, die, Derek. Good job. Hi, Tom. Oh. Hi, Tom. Since you murdered me last time, and you almost got me a second time, you just will not fall, will you? There you go. That's basically the dismemberment you put me through. Hold on, hold on.
Not bad.
Yeah, I'd say that's about it. Wait. Ah, there it goes. You would just wanted to murder again. Ooh, Hammer Story and Steam Greenlight.
Wonderful! I can't wait to play more of the story. I just hopped on a platform with a bunch of business bots, and then a woman talked to me in voxel form. The usual.
We'll get the bow. Hey, look, it's my clone. Go over there. And he did. Perfect. They have the same mentality as me. Stand up. Did he really just lose a leg? Oh! Whoa. That could have gone worse. Get over there. You didn't hear that from me. You sick bastard. Get down there. We are going to hang out over here because I don't think Spider-Tron can hit us from back here. That and I just murdered him. Ugh! Well. Hopefully I'm not backing up into a Kevin. Oh.
Victory! This human is a beast.
Running diagnostics! No, still a human!
Most of that was an accident.
The next medal was a crowd suggestion.
Oh, let's see.
You too, dope, Eric. Have a good night, man. Thanks for dropping by. It's always nice to see the developer at the game I play. That doesn't usually happen ever in a million years. Hopefully you'll be back
next Tuesday or at some point during the week. Until then, though, keep being awesome and keep working on the game. I'm looking forward to having the hammer. The hammer will be pretty sweet. By the way, I'm terrible at aiming. Never mind, he was murdered. I think I gave him a lobotomy. Badoop! Okay, good. Just Tom's. Whoa!
Robot.
That was close. Oh, good. Rick's. That's it. Follow the idiot. Down here! Hi, Derek. Bye, Derek. Oh, crap. Bye, Derek. Is he still hopping around on one leg? What the hell? Alright. Well, that was a bunch of Swiss cheese. Yeah, they are all dead. Bye, Derek. I just wanted to hit him again. Hi, Tom. Bye, Tom. Oh! Oh, hey. How's it going? What kind of cheese would you like to be? Swiss? Because that's what just happened.
Victory.
I like how you're looking up at me as you're dying. Just like, you bitch.
Instead, we will watch the human die.
That's more fun.
You were looking up at me. You were looking up at me as you died. As you were being kicked in there.
Reach the top.
Maybe with a jump pad.
That is... That's just creepy right there. Alright, let's get some aim time up in here. That was pretty weird. Let's never let that happen again. Oh, good. Oh, I got them both. Alright, we got some Ricks up there. Some Toms down here. Some dead Derricks there. I like how I'm missing a shoulder. Most of you are definitely not what I want to deal with right now. I headed Derek. No. Oh no. Uh-oh. No. Whoa. I guess not. Okay, well, he's dead. This is getting pretty intense. I always think my sword is much longer than it actually is. Hi, Rick. Bye, Rick. Whoa. That Rick is the only thing I want to kill. The rest will be easy, because I can just get him on the ground and shoot arrows at him. Ah, his entire spine is dead. But not him. Oh! Still going. Arm down, but he's still going. Bring him on, Rick. Ah! There we go. Okay, that could have been a clash with the skulls. And I still won. Alright, bring it on over here, fellas. Bring it on down to Arrow Town. You're first. Okay. Sure. Well, I got one of you. Hello, Tom. Goodbye, Tom. Dinny, I like how I get to kill your guy in the most creative way. Last time I got to Swiss cheese him while he watched. This time he's just...
No, still a human.
Just keep spawning. Keep spawning what you're spawning. I think it's hilarious.
This is Spider-Tron 6000.
We'll go with more arrow width. do air. Oh, with it.
Bet if Andy was here, he'd be giving you all the coins you need. Oh, good.
Diamonds. Yes, when the human dies, it will be as if it tried to eat a diamond.
Eating things is weird.
Eating things is weird. Well. Oh, foot down. Well. I don't think I'll ever reach Spider-Tron. Unless he throws me up the stairs. Whoop! That won't happen. At this point, I'd have better luck hitting him like this. Hey, wow, I did have better luck doing that. Alright. I have a part of my other foot, and no other foot. I don't think I'm going to be able to reach him from up here. Alright. Ow. Oh, they are right behind me. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Oh, shit. Man, I really should have... Wow, okay. Well, we're going to have to rely on my superior arrow skills then. I'm not sure how superior they could possibly be. Probably not at all. Nope. What did it hit? There he goes. That means bad news for you, Derek. Know why? Oh, shit. That's why. Okay. Oh, man. I didn't think he'd survive. Let's fix that. He is done.
Victory.
Wonder if a human is proud of it this far.
It should be terrified of its imminent death.
Perhaps it is both.
I'm never terrified of my imminent death.
Garbage. Have you seen the garbage?
Death may come, but I will live. Is my battle cry. Tastes like ramen for some reason. 6 danger coins. Yeah, without Andy here, you guys aren't getting a steady supply, are you?
Now known the human.
Also spider bombs.
Over things.
Got ourselves a jetpack. So I can move around, actually. Woo! Oh, good. That missed. Both missed. Well. Okay. This is a terrible idea. Yep. Just gonna kind of bank on my luck here. It's gonna be at 60k once I do this one. Oh! Thank God it hit armor. Ah, he's dead. Hi, Tom. How's it going? Oh, it's sad for you. I got him. Oh, I'm down an arm. Yep. I didn't notice I lost an arm. I guess I lost it to that saw blade. Oh, well. Hello, Spider-Tron. I am James. You killed my father. Prepare to die. Oh, crap. Well. Gotta know who bet on titanium, because that is a lot of coins to just throw at titanium. But, ah! Ugh. Alright. Nope. Still don't have an arm. I forgot. Good thing that only got a part of the arm that's already missing. I'm in bad, bad shape right now. Up the ramp. Come on. Oh. I can't hit the fucking Spider-Tron. He is totally winning this fight. Keeps just knocking me down. This is ridiculous. I hate it.
Clone activated.
Well, at least I got my arm back and my leg. Which eye was it? Oh, what kind of shit was that? Just throw me back on the stage in the middle of it. There's got to be a better spawn area than just right in the middle. All right, well, we know what happens. That was ridiculous. Alright, Spider-Tron, now that I have both arms, let's finish this. There you go, you have been put out of your misery finally. No. Stop crawling out of hell. Get back in there. Get back in there. Get back into hell. Go. Stay over there. Take your spawn with you. Woo!
Can the human outrun the jetpack bots?
So many of them.
Let's get ourselves our first clone that I buy.
Clone created a clone.
Great.
I like how he's so excited. A clone. Great! Oh boy. This is what I wanted to fight today. Oh boy. And I really wanted to do it like this. So let's go back. Whoa. Okay. One down. It's a whole team of Josh's. Whoa! These Josh's gotta stop attacking each other. Oh! See? Like that.
Clone activated.
Welcome back, Wisteria.
There we go. Whoa. Where'd the third one come from? Okay. Ooh!
Clone activated.
Welcome back, Wisteria. There, finally, jeez. No, you will not get me the same way your friends did. I will lie. Can't believe he got me the same way his friends did. Try that again. What? Ah! How? How is this happening? How are you still alive? Jeez! Finally!
Maybe we should keep this human after it dies.
Is it dead yet?
Yes, you're right. Where do you think a human will die? Analysis bot.
In the air!
Okay, let's get another clone, because I will absolutely need that in every way, shape, and form.
I was hoping for bow upgrades!
Oh good, we got a Kevin on the field. Of bounce pads. Two Kevins on the field of bounce pads. It is my dream come true. How did I not know this was going to be a thing that happens right now? Tom dead. Oh, he didn't even swing his sword at me.
Clone activated.
That would have been really good if I hit him. Dodge! Dodge! Okay, we're gonna try and keep him as far away from the bounce pads as possible. This is not a battle I can win in the air. Tom is dead. That Derek is dead. Oh, I just missed. What? Alright, now we gotta keep our eyes out for him. Damn, that was stupid.
This human has met its end.
It is the journey that matters, human!
Denny, you just got 60,000 coins. He pulled out his sword at the last second and reflected my arrow.
Let's warm up with some Mark 1 sword robots.
They are cute!
That was really dumb. I feel pretty stupid.
Will the human reach silver?
I hope so!
Victory!
I like how he's not- what?
One level down. An endless amount to go.
Prediction: the amount will not be endless.
Does this leg want to meet my little buddy? Does he want to come with me? Are you coming with me, leg? Can we name you Larry? Larry, no! Larry's gone.
The Death Cube is a marvel of level design.
Let's watch the human perish.
Where are you betting so many coins? It's just, you are just throwing those away. You should not be just throwing away those coins. They might help you in the future at some point. Not a good idea. Like, of all the good ideas, that is not one of them. Oh good, Death Cube. I should have gotten block arrows. Oh good, I didn't think ahead. Don't worry, neither did this guy. Or any of these guys, I mean. They all just murdered each other.
Hooray! The human won a bronze level!
Welcome to the stream, how's it going, man?
Not yet.
We are playing Clone Drone in the Danger Zone.
Coming up, some Mark 1 sword robots try desperately not to get killed by the human.
I hope they succeed!
Oops. Must have hit a button by accident.
Clone created.
We are currently betting on how I will die.
Clone created.
Just making all my clones, huh?
Clone created.
Yep. All my clones. With my light purple color. Did you just bet all of your coins? Bye, Derek. Bye, Derek. Bye, Derek. Bye, Derek. And bye, Derek.
Victory.
Nailed it.
Not bad.
Far and I win a lot. I guess so, right? 14k left still. How do you spend 60,000 coins?
Let's see.
How does anybody spend 60,000 coins in this game? That's a question I'd like the answer to.
Difficulty silver.
Time to die.
Bye, Tom. Oh.
Oh boy.
Oh, he got my leg. Still over there too. Bye, Derek. Bye, Derek. Bye, Tom. How are you? There you go. Now you're dead. Well, this is gonna take a while. I can do this. Did it.
Victory.
You are gonna get a
good.
Shit ton of
I
coins.
I hope this human gets to the diamond tear.
You just want to see Spider-Tron 6000.
Yes.
You're just adding coins to everything, aren't you?
I pick up the garbage.
Watching all your numbers explode forward.
Arches on pillars.
How will the human get to them?
A challenging puzzle.
Where'd everybody go? We will get 180 block arrows. Next, I think we'll do energy capacity and then the bow. Probably should have gotten the jetpack. Oh well, I'm probably gonna die this round anyway. So, hey, I figured that was gonna happen. Thought I'd get away before I did though. Get down! Get down! Yeah, these guys are just following me now. I don't think they're gonna get me though. Get down! Okay, well, now get down. There it is. Wow, I kicked his sword into the guy. That is awful, terrible, and I should be dead. Why am I not dead? How many body parts can I lose? I like these two Derricks over here. The Arrow Derricks. They seem to really know what I want. Life. Ah! He got my arms. He got my arms. Yeah, you're gonna win, man. Jeez. What? Gonna make sure you don't win that bet. Oh, there's still one more over here. Okay, well, we'll handle him last. Right after you. And how could we forget you? You missed.
Victory.
But that probably wasn't your biggest mistake.
Perhaps it will escape the silver tear.
Slicing them into bits. Who's Ocean Man?
The next level is a merry chase.
Yes, let's hope the robot robots catch the human robot.
Yep, next is Bo. I'm Bo Bridges, as in I have a bow now. Okay, a bunch of Derricks. Another Derrick. There's just a pile of Derricks. Okay. Derrick. Oh, this Derrick almost got me. How dare you, Derrick? How dare you dare? Everybody get on the ground. It's much easier to deal with. Oh, boy. Oh, good. Thank you, Wisteria. This is okay, though. I can handle this. You're just going to end up killing all the Toms for me. Go ahead. That's right. Keep firing arrows at me. I didn't even see that Derrick over there. Bye, Derrick. He's not dead. That Derrick is not dead. That Derrick is also not dead. He's still not dead. Man, this Kevin is just an ass. He's murdering his... Oh, there we go. He is dead. Wisteria died to saw blades. Just like that Derrick was supposed to. Jump strike. Hi, Derrick. Aw, bye, Derrick. Get down!
Hooray.
The further the human gets, the more spectacular its death.
Yes, let's keep watching.
Let's bring this guy with us. Come on. Come on, you... Fine! Whoa, okay.
Watch your back.
Yeah, I wish there was a hammer one. I think that's in the next update, though. Which I'm okay with. Alright, next we're gonna go with arrow width, because 200% wider arrows are way more important than 100% wider arrows.
Difficulty.
Let's miss.
Time for the human to explode.
And I did.
Oh, good.
We got a Greg on the field. That's what I wanted to fight today. Spider-Tron! 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 Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I think I ripped his nose off. Got it! It worked. Oh, I lost a leg. I didn't even notice. This is a problem. Oh, he is. Jeez, Dinny. Anybody else you want to keep alive at all? There we go. Wisteria's dead. Dinny's still alive, though. I think we'll handle... you next. Ah. That was a lucky shot. Hi, Tom. Ah.
Clone activated.
Bye, Tom, Derrick. And that Derrick was half. He is dead. Bah. Fine. Don't need you. There we go. Dah. He didn't even know what hit him.
So much death and destruction.
A beautiful display.
Spiders, trons, jump pads, robots, spikes.
A good time will be had by all.
Except the human.
Energy capacity. You are going to get a shit ton of money. Like, that is unbelievable the amount of money you are going to get. Lottery winners will never get that much money. Okay, why is there? I didn't even see you. At least I severed half his legs, I guess. How is he still alive? Now, I died to a Tom that was up here last time. Not gonna happen again. What the hell? Who is spawning things? Out of my way, Spider-Tron, peace. Is there a Josh on the field? Yep, there is a Josh on the field. Whoa. Okay. Shooting any arrow at the Rick would be a terrible idea. Ah! Another Spider-Tron? No, this one is just still alive. Ah! Something died. Whoa, I can't believe I made that. Come on over here, Wisteria. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Oh shit, nothing bad did happen. Something bad was supposed to happen. Fine. There you go, now something bad happened. Your turn, Tom. Bring it on, Rick. You can't! You're dead. All right, now, Derek, I'm gonna ask you to do something very simple. Kill the spider. He's not even- Oh, you did. Yeah, I don't consider that a Spider-Tron anymore. It is just a bit.
Perhaps we will see. Titanium.
That would be amazing.
Why are you betting I'm gonna make it to Titanium?
Time for the Mark 1 jetpack bots.
So fast. So beautiful.
I want to stay away from those. By any means. Did your bots die or do something often? Well, your level 1 Aerobot killed a Spider-Tron, and I think he severed a whole bunch of his bits, too. So I thank him for that. However, he needed to die. Oh. Only you guys? Whoa! Okay. That Greg killed a Josh. Hi, Josh. Bye, Josh.
Victory.
Too bad.
This is nothing compared to the diamond tear.
True.
P- They really have. Every time you spawn a level one anything, it just kind of walks in and says, I'll do this all for you. I'm like, yeah.
Such cube.
Hello, Vast Life. Welcome to the stream, man. I'm James. Good to meet you. This game is a lot of fun. Energy capacity, so I can fire three slow motion 200% wide arrows, because that's needed, right? So I don't know what the next level is. Death Cube, Death Cube. Yes! Hello, everybody. Now, if you would all be so kind as to follow me off the stage, provided I can get off the stage. One of you died. Alright, cool. All the sword robots didn't fall. Good. Now, Tom, I have a very simple job for you. Die. Oh boy. Oh boy. Hi, Spider-Tron. Wow, that was one shot. Shit. Hey, Tom. I have another job for you. It's called, go over there. And then... I got a birdie! The first one was a hole-in-one. This one might be par. I like the game. I think it's pretty cool. Oh, I might get birdie! Nope. It's gonna be par. Bye. Yep.
Victory.
Cool.
How is this?
I love the death cube.
Perhaps it has learned from its mistakes.
An important skill.
Death cube is my favorite.
Which Spider-Tron do you like better? Analysis bot, 5,000 or 6,000?
They are both nice in their own way.
A diplomatic answer.
You didn't hear that. Bogey. Damn, you were right. Oh, good.
Diamond difficulty.
Hey.
You always say it.
Don't make me get your clone.
Die. Well, that Spider-Tron's dead. Oh. All right. We're going to need plans A through C to work here. Tom, go away. Good job. That was plan A. Who's betting my life is gonna end? But doom! Whoa. Oh! Whoa. I should not have taken out my bow.
Activated.
Jeez. You guys are all gonna get some incredibly large amounts of money if this goes well. Alright, Spider-Trons are down. My only real danger is that Kevin. Not something I can easily deal with, but if I outsmart him, should work. Just gotta be really careful and not run into anything else. See that Tom back there. Of course, that Rick is dead, so we don't have to worry about him. Well, there you go. Let's just make sure he stays dead.
Yes.
Perfect. Wait. Now perfect. Lost his balls and his head. My name's Jonathan and I do QA for Dobro. Really? Holy crap! Man, the whole team's here. That's amazing.
And now, the moment we have all been waiting for. This is Spider-Tron 6000.
Level 3 guys. Because it's much easier to outsmart them than it is to run up and sword fight them, because they are much better than I am. I would rather outsmart a robot that I know how to beat using it that way than I would going up and using my sword against it. It makes more sense to me in my head. Well, it's good to meet you, Jonathan. I'm James. I play the game. That's it.
The end.
Crap. That missed. Both of those hit amazingly. It's just a rain of arrows. Ugh. Now. How did the Derricks make it through? They are Derricks. Oh dear. Aha! I made it! Suck it, Derricks! Pretty sure none of them made it back through, which is good. One did. Crap. Gonna not fall down the stairs again. I like how we have 80,000 on titanium. I mean, I have to die in titanium, unless I end the game before that even happens. Which I doubt I'll do, because that would just ruin everybody's day. Bring it on, Derricks! Derrick. Hey, Derrick, you're gonna die. Well, you were supposed to die first, but you died second. Don't worry, your buddy died third. Oh boy. This is the final one. I figured that was it. Oh. Hello. Prepare to get minced. You are now stuck. Oh, there you go. Have a good life. How did you do that? Are you Wolverine? Somehow you are still alive. There we go.
Victory.
Annihilated.
Exterminated.
It has been proven he is not Wolverine. Still get the
once
coins.
More,
it's true.
Must run the gauntlet of death.
I can't believe we're allowed to deploy more than one Spider-Tron.
Madness.
Energy recharge. Andy, get out of here. Andy's my brother. He co-streams with me, but he's currently at school, so he can't stream with me tonight. The next time you'll see him is on Friday. Not sure what game we're going to be playing. I should have gotten the jetpack. There's going to be 100,000 on titanium, and whoever wins is going to have a gigantic pot. I missed! Or did I? Try again! It worked! Hey, Derrick, get down there. Derrick, you also get down there. Woo! Who spawned what? Hi, Derrick. We'll just get through this mess of Spider-Drawn bits. Firecracker, welcome to the stream, man. How's it going? I am James. I'm currently fighting an army of robots. He's gonna... Dead. He is dead. Okay, he spawned his level 2. Okay. Perfect. Alright, yours we will handle last. Come here, Tom. I have a special super mega surprise for you. I call it the blender. Now stay in there. Ooh, you didn't listen. You struck me. What a mistake.
Victory.
That's what you get when your Tom doesn't listen.
An excellent display of skill.
Yes. And now, time for a rooftop party.
Come dressed as a human about to die.
James, I've learned to no longer underestimate. You can make titanium. Yeah, right. We'll see about that. We'll go with energy capacity. We've got full energy capacity. Just to avoid getting the jetpack just for Andy. Jeez. Oh boy. That missed. Totally missed. Goodbye. Oh, it still got one of them. That's impressive. What happened? Andy, why would you spawn a Greg on this level? Excuse me. Alright, we got Rick's and Josh's and Tom's galore. This level certainly proves to not be a bore. I wonder what you guys have in store. A Spider-Tron? Oh, goody galore. Well, he went to great lengths to dodge that, I guess. Good job. We're gonna wait. Okay, there's no Toms on that side. Alrighty. There you go. Bye, Tom. And... oh, I missed. Hold on. Really, Tom? Are you sure? Now, goodbye, Tom. What happened?
Not like this. Smile.
Oh. There we go. Hi, Spider-Tron. Bye, Spider-Tron.
Victory.
Very nice.
Yes, that was fun to watch.
Are you hearing Commentatron? Yeah. You're also hearing when people make emojis and emotes and stuff. Bots.
The human stands no chance.
All right, we're gonna get the jetpack. It's literally the person who wins this is going to get like 200,000 coins. This is some scary shit. The number should not go this high.
Titanium, the hardest difficulty ever made.
So difficult.
Well, I think I got one. And of course we got that. And that now. We are going to have to think our way out of this one. I see you, Andy. Jump! Woo! Whoa! Shit. I did not see that coming. What are you guys doing and why are you doing it? Woo! See that happen. Nope, we're gonna wait. Eel. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Okay, now you can walk. Now you can't! Woo! Alright, well that Tom's dead. Alright, we got two Kevins on the field. Ugh! A few Joshes. Boing. Okay, I can still use my bow. That was probably stupid. Yep. Oh, he almost got you. Come here, Greg. Oh, got you. Alright, you two are going to be the hardest thing to defeat. As long as I use my head. Okay, we're going to keep you as far away from the jump pads as possible. You're pretty smart. If I cornered myself, it might not make things easier. I'm just hitting the dead bodies now. Bye! Makes focusing on one of you much easier.
Uh,
Hello, Andy. There we go. There you go. You got to see me take one on one-on-one. Which means you're next. And you're not going to like what I have in store for you, because it involves me missing. And then you going down the ground and dying.
Victory.
There we go.
Another victory for the human.
We all win.
See, I killed him with my sword. Everybody got what they wanted. I got to live, and you guys got to see me go into some sword combat.
How many titanium levels do you think the human will survive?
I will be generous and predict that it beats this one.
Seems plausible.
I still won. Did I use my sword to kill them, though? If the answer is yes, then I still win. Hey, Phazon, how about go fuck yourself? I do fantastic against AI. I'm just not taking them on the way you want me to. That frustrates you people. Go ahead, Tom. Oh, so bad. Oh, shit. We got a Kevin? I think we got a Kevin. Problem is, it's mostly Ricks back here, so they'll just reflect the arrows back at me. Hello! Okay. Okay, one. That's supposed to work better than it did. Perfect, just keep knocking them over. Ugh. Hello, Tom. How's it going? Jeez. That is a lot of Spider-Tron I have to deal with. That one just flew away. He is done.
Look at that. Spider-Tron's are immune to solids.
So strong. So handsome.
Oh, jeez. Damn it. Hello, Tom. Goodbye, Tom. Right now. There we go. Alright, the Ricks are next. Back down. Ooh! That could have been much worse. There we go, Ricks down. Andy's is down. Yours is almost done. Whoa! That could have ended way worse. Stop shooting at the crowd. They are only here to watch. Damn it. There it goes. Finally, you. Did it!
Victory! How is the human still alive?
We must study it. There is much to be learned.
Telekinesis Spider-Tron. They all knew to die.
Difficult.
Death comes from above.
As long as it's not the gauntlet again, I'm happy. And jetpack.
Encouragement cube.
So much encouragement cube. Oh boy. Nope. No. Oh. Out of there. Boink. Oh crap. Brr. I did it. Okay. Time for the thought process to take place. That missed. Oh, look. Another Spidertron. Good. That's what I wanted to fight. Ugh! Still got a bunch of stuff to take care of. That's done. I don't know where the Derek is. He was over here somewhere. Phazon's in here. Ah. Oh, good. Lots of Ricks. A Greg. See if we can slow things down so I can keep track. Nope. Boing. Whoa. Ugh. Oh. Ho, that could have gone badly. Boing. Whoop. Try boing again. Boing. I can be able to take him on with arrows. I got something. Woo! Well, that all missed. Just trying to get out of here as fast as I can.
Rainbow Cat Bar.
Ba-doop! Whoop, something's dead. Well, crap. Whoop.
Well.
Yeah, damn it.
Encouragement cube. Block hat human.
That was stupid.
Farm.
Woo! Boing. Finally, I got Phazon's leg. He flew off into the stands. I think he's gone. He is done. Nah, I can't hit anything from here. Hey, buddy! Damn it. I hit something. Hope it was something that died. Okay, we're gonna need a new plan. Oh. Alright. Kevin down. There you go, I went sword to sword with the Kevin and won.
High Master! High Master! High Master!
Ah! This Tom will not die. There we go, now he's dead. This Rick is dead. Hello, Phazon. Gonna turn around? Sucks to be you. Oh! Fighting on this uneven area is really difficult. That Rick is dead. See you, Phazon. Oh, that's where it's been. There we go. Whoa. Oh, there's three of you. bring the war up here then. I see you down there, Phazon. You know you want to get to me. You can do it. There you go. Miss! I also missed, but you missed too. I got you. That was a nice shot. Alright. Let's go toe-to-toe with this last one. Where'd he go? Oh, hey. Oh. Come on, Greg.
Super niece.
Nice as ice.
We should form a popular musical act.
I wonder which one was Phazon. I think it wasn't this one. Or that one. It was one of the two. Really? I will die here, Phazon? Let's just quickly prove that wrong.
Death comes quickly.
Especially on this level.
The least risky means of dealing with this. You don't know, Andy. You don't know. Clone.
Clone created.
You are pretty human.
Normally, backups take hours.
We were clever and guessed you didn't want to die.
Oh, good. Well. Might as well deal with him like that, I guess. There we go. Come on. There it is. Aw, a Derek. He dodged it. I'm impressed, Derek. Good job. Now die. Ah. Well, at least I got one of your legs. Alright, I see you now. Bring it on, Rick. Oh. Oh. Did he get my arm? Yeah, he got my arm. Alright, well. Time to get kicky with it. Ooh, nice dodge. There we go. Hello, Spider-Trons. That worked well.
Phone home drone clone.
Jeez.
Dial tone.
Hello, I am in the danger zone.
You are not alone.
Rhyming is war.
You know what would be cool to try after all humans are gone?
What?
Orcus.
Oh, those things are deadly.
That's a sequel right there.
And block arrows. Let's get the rag. No, that was stupid. My plan has failed. Oh yeah, I only have one arm. Brah. I was knocked over or tripped or something. Done! Damn. Damn. There it is. Ugh. Man, he threw my dick back up at my face. That is a new level of fuck you. Check Skype. Oh, good. Who are they messing with in it this time? Nope. Nope. Okay, see ya. Well, he's dead, so. Hello. Greg, get down. Good job. Good job, Tom. You murdered yourself.
The crowd goes wild.
Such excitement.
Just more on a nerf and somber buff. What? How could they nerf and buff them anymore? Seriously.
How do you know a level is of titanium difficulty?
There are three Spider-Trons.
We are just trolling at this point.
All right, we will get on balance. Jeez. Denny Denny's gonna get a shit ton of money. Oh, good. Jump. Whoa. All right. Whoa. That's a lot of Spider-Tron bombs going on. Huh. Pull that one out of the way. Well, I'm Legolas now.
Spider-Tron fell among the saw blades.
Laughable! It is immune to saw blades!
Stop losing.
That didn't work. Perhaps I didn't prepare enough clones for this. I'm also down an arm again. Jeez. Just keeps kicking me, man. Oh, good. And get in the blender. Okay, well, both halves get in the blender. Oh yeah, I'm down. An arm and a leg. That Spider-Tron is still going for it. He's like, I can still handle this. Aha! I still have one life left. I thought I was done. Get in the blender. Oh, he died before he died. I was supposed to do that. Hi, Derek. Hey, Derek, look out. Or don't. I like how sometimes their bodies just fly.
Wow. The human defeated a titanium level.
Crazy.
Time for a straightforward goal.
Yes.
Good times.
Just to like fuck with all of you. Clone.
Comment, Atroid. Did you know that most humans have no clone backups?
What about twins?
They don't act as replacements when one of them dies.
Ah.
Then what are they good for?
I'm not sure.
Well. Okay, we might have to cripple these guys instead. Something I can do. Kind of. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Done. Whoa. We got a Kevin over there, I think. We've got some Greg. Right. Not exactly my aim, but eh. That wasn't either. There we go. No one's even sure what's happening right now. He fucking flew!
Ha! A saw blade poked Spider-Tron!
It is no use. Its limb cannot be dented with such a simple tool.
Unlike a human robot!
I see you. He must have lost an... nope. Well, he's dead. We got a Rick, Kevin, and some Dereks to take care of. That Rick is going to be a problem. Never mind. Oh yeah, he's still alive. Where is he firing from? He's firing from his leg. There is no cannon attached. All right, that's dead. I don't understand. There is nothing attached to him. How is he firing? Do I do this? I guess so. Well, there you go.
Hello, Oddie Cook Me.
Welcome to the stream. I'm James, and I just cleared the level. Man, you guys suck at killing me.
We have endless supply.
Spider-Tron has left
you
the map.
That already.
No, I didn't.
Let's have a nice Spider-Tron picnic.
Sounds delightful.
Get some good form. He bugged out funny. He did. I've never seen that before. There's a few bugs I've found in this game that are just plainly hilarious. The elevator death one is pretty funny. Those both missed. I've been wrong. Oh. He's done. Am I down an arm again? Damn it. No, Dinny, not this time. In fact, I'm gonna let yours live. Let's see what it does. If it ends up killing me, I will be so angry. Well, that time did not kill me. Oh yeah, I'm down an arm, that's right. Spider-Tron's dead. That time is dead. That time is also dead. Yep, looks like it's just yours left. Unless somebody wants to throw something in. I'm gonna move back a little bit just to make sure. Oh, I guess not.
Victory!
The human defeated all the robots!
There will be new times with robots. Just you wait, human.
Bazon, you gotta kill me. You have to kill me. Come on, it's not that hard.
No, it matched the easy charm of 5,000.
I put another clone on there, but...
It's collaborators.
Post a picture in the link here. Phazon is in control of that. Deleted link. Ah! Oh, crap. Well. Oh, I made it. Well, at least I have no arm to rely on. Good thing there's no saw blades back here. Hey, Derek. I'll leave you back here. Hello, Rix. There's some Toms up there. They usually have pretty good accuracy. Gah! Uh-oh. Hello again, Derek. Goodbye, Derek. Oh man, I thought you'd be stuck in an eternal hell of Spider-Tron. Take your time, Dinny. I will probably still be alive. Come on, viewers, spawn whatever you need to murder me. I think you have like 10 spawns per level, so you can make it super glitchy for me. This Spidertron is doing everything in its power to get away. There I am. Oh. There it goes. Whatcha? Goodbye. What spawned? Ah. I will not fall to a level 1 sword robot. Oh, they're all dead. Huh. Okay. Have fun, Phazon.
Laughable. It is immune to saw blades.
Whoops. This Derek will not die. That Derek killed a Rick. We just watched that. Man, that is when the teacher becomes the sensei. It's too bad I just killed the Derek that killed the Rick, but still. This Derek will not die. There we go. I really don't want to run in there and take out that. I can't, really. Like, it would have to be a single lucky shot sort of thing. Looking for any more spawns. Hey, Phazon. And there we go. Oh, something's still alive? Really? I wonder what it is. It's probably a Tom, right? Nope. It's probably that Derek I left in the back. It is! Hello, Derek! How's it going? Man, I would apologize, but, I don't wanna. Oh, geez. Get in the blender. Fine, I'll do it. Wow, you are a trooper, my friend. How did I miss? All right, now die. There we go.
Victory.
This score will be hard for other humans to beat.
You have to be a little bit crazy to reach titanium.
I'm not crazy. I'm insane. We'll go one or two more matches, and then we will kill the stream for the night, and our 100,000, 200,000 now coin bet will have to go on until next week. Unbalance. After this, I'm going to have to get clones, guys. Oh yeah, still only one arm. Okay, we got some Kevins, I think. And we've got Spidertrons, at least. This one will not die. I am dead. Alright, final life. Gonna have to be a little bit more careful. Okay. See you. See you. Missed. Andy, I hate you. That was absolutely like the worst shot ever. I missed. I wonder whose thing is gonna die first. It's gonna be Andy's! Damn. Stop running. It was Andy's. Oh. Go, 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 go. Eh. How was the Spidertron? There we go. I still have my bow. Yep. Ah! Thought I was far enough away.
Well done, human.
A struggle to remember.
Phazon, you are so excited, you are still going. Yeah, Dino just got 260,000 coins.
What the hell?
Phazon, your robot is way too excited. Yeah, he's just really, really happy. Is he cheering? What is he doing? Guess he's just cheering. Well, okay then. I'm at my end. Pretty sure Phazon got both of my arms. Yeah, it looks like he did. Have infinite. Yeah, so do I. Anyway, guys, thank you for joining in the stream tonight. It was a good amount of fun. I'm glad we got to play some more Clone Drone. We'll be back with this game next Tuesday, but tomorrow we're going to be back with a brand new game to the channel. Yeah, I think it'll be brand new to the channel. So make sure to come back tomorrow, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, for some... Can't tell you yet, it's going to be a surprise. Hopefully it'll be something that everybody likes. But until then, eat well, be well, do well, just keep being the awesome people I know you know how to be. Because you know. Yeah, you got 260,000 coins. I don't even... Do you need anything else? Yeah, you can post a link. It's just I have links disabled on my channel because the first link ever posted was to some rather disappointing porn. Anyway, guys... I will see you all tomorrow at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for a brand new game to the channel. I think it'll be fun. Till then, see you guys later. I am tired as shit. And Phazon's robot is still just so happy. He's like the happiest thing on the planet, man. See you guys. Oh, my mouse died. No, it didn't. There we go. Huh, that's weird. I didn't know that actually showed that. Anyway, guys, see ya. Whoop. Now see ya.